This castle is heated using hydrothermal energy. Majestic, situated on its pond, surrounded by a forest and overlooking its beautifully flowered vegetable garden, the Château de la Bussière is certainly one of the most beautiful castles we have visited so far. Its owners are among those who strive to maintain and make this architectural masterpiece accessible to the public. In a very traditional manner, the castle's room hosts private receptions, exhibitions, and self-guided or guided tours. In the coming month, the castle will also feature rooms, and the construction work of these is nearing completion. These rooms raise the question that everyone wonders about. In this type of building, how can they be heated? An ingenious solution has been devised here. The temperature at the bottom of the immense pond remains constant throughout the year, making it the ideal environment to dissipate the cold generated by a heat pump. This way, a comfortable temperature can be achieved within the castle using minimal electricity. This technique, which is relatively complex, is similar to geothermal energy systems. In this aquatic environment, it's referred as hydrothermal or aquathermal. It is an innovative example of sustainable resource utilization in the preservation of an exceptional heritage building. And that's how this castle is heated using hydrothermal energy.